Indeed. You have a good day now. You enjoy your little game of 52 card pickup.
What's going on down there? Ike, I told you before. Ike, you stay out of my saloon. You hear me? I don't want you in the Golden Nugget. You stay down there at the Shorthorn. Ike, don't you? Ike!
Mama, they're fighting
over there. You pick him up. You keep your trash down there at that far end of the street where we stand and fight.
Oh, no, we'll go with the Nugget if you want.
Yeah, over my dead body. Well, you know what? I'm unarmed right now. Now is your best chance.
Oh, no, I'm smarter than that, Irv. I know your Holiday's got a good view of the back of my head right now.
I don't know where Doc Holiday is, but I'm going to tell you one thing. Stay out of the Nugget. Pouring gasoline on a fire. You can give that back to him when he sobers up.
Oh, I think he's certainly sobered up. Put one between your eyes,
then. I doubt it.
Got it. Come on, it's on fire.
Yeah, yeah. If you could have done it, you'd have done it.
Oh, no.
You were saying? Now, the way I see it, I've got 11 more. Who wants one? You want it, Ike? Frank? I do believe this is the property of one Curly Bill Brocious. He met his maker yesterday. Anybody here care to join him? I'm your Huckleberry. Lowry, you're going to see me one time too many. It's just fine. Go inside, Doc. Not particularly.
No. Tell me. You better be careful, Billy. Call the thunder down, you're liable to get it. I know what you did to Fred White. I'm gonna see to it that every one of you gets the same. So, we're gonna make a plan, we're gonna get rid of these guys once and for all. I'm gonna deputize you.
What happened in there, Rick? You're just getting the bottle, were you? You're getting a bottle, why come on in upside down?
I suppose you used your man?
I accused my man, Billy! It's our town! We own this town! We own this people! And I know that I...
You ain't got no stupid stand back there and be a coward, Billy!
Coward? I stared down Doc Holliday's gun for you, boy!
Coward.
A coward?
What says you, Tommy? You're all quiet over there today.
Don't you startle me, Hank!
You know it because it wasn't that fire square! You stand back there and Billy be a little coward, too!
Hey! Not the time for this!
I reckon was them. Eastern Arizona,
come on, lead a night to hills, boy.
And Texas Marshal with Steve and the law. For young Wyatt of 6 feet or more tall. His affair from his head, with a boots on his feet, was somber and red, immaculate and neat. His hat was brought them black as his black. His famous frock coat hung from his back. His gait as he walked was not one to hurry, taking his time and never to worry.
I'm the new town marshal, that's who I am. See, they've gotten tired of you running roughshod over the top of them. Your racketeering, drunken disorderly behavior, cattle rustling. It all ends now, boys. Well, Frank, you know I'll do whatever it takes, and this badge makes anything I do legal now. Yeah. So I'll tell you what, I got a new law in town. No guns allowed. What I want you to do, you take them sidearms and you put them in that wagon box at the far end of the street.
Come on, I got that wagon.
That's right, Billy. Get to it. Are we clear on our mission, Doc? Disarm these men only?
Indeed.
All right, Herb! My gun's in the wagon! Come take it!
It's not exactly what I meant, Billy, when I said put your gun in the wagon. You think you're funny?
Well, I think I'm hilarious!
I don't. You know why? Because your name's Billy Clanton, not Billy Crystal.
I beg to differ, sir. You started a game we never finished. Playing for blood, remember? Well, I wasn't.
Now hold on, Doc. It's 2-4. Them odds aren't too good. I think we need a little help. Diana, can you give us a little help? ladies and gentlemen, it is time for a Frontier Town tradition, and that is...